Hokkaido 47. I have received a priority update from the client. He has learned that the Sigma operations files will be destroyed if you are spotted during the operation. Therefore, you should consider acquiring them before moving on the target, but I will leave that to your discretion.
Hope you have everything you need. Director, nice to see you.
Ah, Miss Yamasaki. Good to see you.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected?
Did you follow the big father?
Access granted.
Oh, why?
I've pieced the chain of contracts together, 47. All six targets were part of the Sigma Mercenary Unit, operating near the city of Sjestopolje in Serbia in late 1995. They learned of a convoy transporting 1.5 tons of gold out of Belgrade under cover of a refugee column. They attacked the convoy and stole the gold and called in a NATO airstrike. It was reported as an accidental attack at the time, a sideshow in that dirty conflict. Ironically, the final target was also the client. Complicated way to commit suicide, I'm sure. I have forwarded the files you retrieved as per the contract's instructions. I'm not sure what that will achieve, however.
A wartime massacre in the 90s. A fortune in gold. And 2 decades later, 6 men die.
Yes, a good situation.
No one noticed this.